coaches' profiles, Jacques Lemaire. Jacques Lemaire is a highly respected NHL coach. He made his name as head coach of the New Jersey Devils in the 90s. In this episode, I take a deeper look at the coaching career of Jacques Lemaire. Jacques Lemaire was an NHL head coach for 17 seasons with the Montreal Canadiens, New Jersey Devils, and the Minnesota Wild. Lemaire was head coach of the Canadiens from 1983 to 1985. In his first full season as Canadiens head coach, the Canadiens finished with 94 points and lost in the second round of the playoffs. In 1993, Jacques Lemaire became the head coach of the New Jersey Devils. Lemaire is known for a defensive-minded system, often using a strategy called the neutral zone trap. Lemaire rarely uses permanent lines, preferring to use mixed line combinations during games. Lemaire is also regarded as one of the best teaching coaches, developing young players while also working well with veterans. However, his emphasis on defense first has often been controversial, both inside and outside the dressing room. Jacques Lemaire led the New Jersey Devils to the franchise's first Stanley Cup in 1995. Lemaire led the New Jersey Devils to back-to-back Atlantic Division titles, but they were eliminated early in the playoffs. On June 19, 2000, Jacques Lemaire was named the head coach of the Minnesota Wild. He coached the team until April 11, 2009. On July 13, 2009, Lemaire returned to be the head coach of the Devils after Brent Sutter left. Lemaire announced his retirement from coaching on April 26, 2010. However, he came out of retirement to coach once again for the Devils on December 23, 2010. Lemaire became only the 8th NHL coach to record 600 career regular season wins after Ilya Kovalchuk scored in overtime to win the game for New Jersey. Jacques Lemaire has had great success as an NHL head coach. In addition, his creation of the neutral zone trap changed the game. This is why he is a well-respected coach in the NHL. Next on Coaches Profiles, Mike Milbury.